warning tonight for people up in the Bronx after several armed muggings at a park there. Police say two women and a man were targeted in broad daylight at Van Cortlandt Park last month. It's unclear if the same suspect is responsible, but investigators say in one incident, the suspect took off on a moped. In another, he was on a dirt bike. And in the third, on a scooter. No one was hurt. The Van Cortlandt Park Association is urging everyone to be extra cautious while inside the park.